Reigning NWA Kansas and Missouri state champions, Ring of Honor prospect. Taking a sweet time coming to the ring. He was here earlier. Dingo. Dingo has a group of people that really know what this thing can do in the ring. So I believe it's the first Central Illinois wrestling excursion. Warming up. Ali with the takedown on Dingo. Looks like Ali's got choked. Into reverse. There. Oh, he's going to pounce him. Ali's just digging Dingo's face into the mat. Look at this maneuver. Fans behind me are singing songs from the movie Aladdin. There we go, lock up again. And Dingo with the headlock. Ali with the hammerlock. Headlock on Ali. Ali, scoop, locked. Ali says it was close to doing something nasty to Dingo. I don't think so. Go absolutely in the corner. And there's a hook to the face. Dingo shoots him off. Shoulder block. Ali. He broke from Dingo. Arm drag by Ali. Drag by Dingo. Sends Ali across the ring. Whoa, there goes Ali. Asi, asi, asi! Oi, oi, oi! Asi, asi, asi! Oi, oi, oi! Ali's running away. Gets him back in. And Ali misses. Look out, Michelle! Michelle, the camera girl almost got taken out. Where's he going? Fighting right in front of me. Man, I hate having to scoot out of the way. Oh, look out. There goes Ali into the post. Kidding me. want to. And I can't have to run. Himself here. Kick. Spinning neck breaker. Only a two. Oh, I heard cut from Ali. Irish whip. Oh, he put his head down. Dingo. Close over. Roll up. Only one. Up and a drop kick from Ali. Only a two. Step there. Ali goes to a headlock, trying to slow down the pace. From Ali. Not quite. Looks like Ali's gonna try something here. Oh! Suplex lung blower. He's using the ropes. Dingo got it. Got his hand on the rope to break it up. Dingo runs up. And two. Line from a lead. You can't only. We cannot put him away yet. In a corner. Got the food up. Wow. Drop kick the legs. Knocking Dingo down. And there's an insecurity. Oh, Dingo. Oh, another insecurity. Dingo's in real trouble here. He's in a precarious position. Double stomp! On the back! That's gonna be it. Oh, wow. Two! We thought he had it. Ali! Whoa! Look out! Ah, Dingo goes flying! Here comes Ali! Oh, wow! Oh, hard! hit hard. I mean, that is no give to this gymnasium floor. It's concrete. I mean, there's padding, but that was not on the padding. I don't know how Lee got back in the ring. I mean, he's got in real pain. Taking that blow. Dingo charges. Flying tackle in the corner. Dingo! Is he going for the dryer? I don't believe it. There's no way he should kick down that. Now Lee is strung up. Dingo. Flying knee to the back. Only a two count there. I cannot believe that Lee is kicking out. He's got to be out of it. There, Lee is really... Oh, no. What is he going to do? Oh, wow. This is really dangerous. You've got to be kidding. What was Lee thinking? Oh, no. What is Dingo thinking? Dingo! We're going to try and suplex him on the concrete floor. Oh, oh my gosh! Tornado TDT on the gym floor. I hit the padding, but there's not that... But that's still gonna do major damage. They have a double count out right here. Five count. I cannot believe they're getting up. There's no way. Back in the ring. Lee gets back in. No way. Up the ropes, hops over, German, Dingo's going up, Dingo's going up, I can't believe, what, he's going to go for the moonsault. And he overshot. And Ali into the camel clutch. Into the camel clutch. Well, he doesn't have it quite right. Right now, Ali is just riding his back. He has had the legs extended out. I mean, Dingo can't stand up with this. Just pulling back on the neck. Dingo can't, is trying to stand up with it. Rock! No! What? Cho wasn't even down and a... Oh, I can't believe this! Robbie McCain? What is he? That is a horrible call by this official. Dingo was rough. That was theft. Aaliyah had the ropes. Brian McCain should have saw that. Counted way too fast. Dingo even popped the shoulder up. Telling Dingo to come back. He did not get the NGW Heavyweight Championship. He has a couple other belts to his credit.